welcome to this week's ASFA Newsflash. We kick start this week with Ashley Fashfeld, who caught a 63-centimeter Blu-ray on a Choco Sardine mixed bait in East London. Then also from the East Coast Shore Angling Club, Azola also caught a 60-centimeter Blu-ray, and this was also caught on a Choco and Sardine mixed bait. Ian van der Vijver caught a small raggy at Kitts Beach on his Dawa Saltus 50H and a whole mackerel slide bait. Then from the South Coast, Curtis Govender, who caught this beautiful bronze bream. Kuhn also went fly fishing at the Orange River, guided by Jacques Marie. Kuhn caught the following freshwater species: a 6 kg carp on 2.5 kg line and a blackwood bugger. Then a muddy or a mudfish of about 1.5 kilograms and small yellowfish. During the trip, altogether they caught over 400 fish. David Levenberg caught this cob at an estuary near Strasby. David was using a choco bait and a mustard 6-0 tuna circle hook. Then Gerard Coetzee with a female raggedy shark, measured to weight conversion of 160 kilograms, and this was caught on a 14-0 mustard tuna circle hook. Well, that brings us to the end of this week's Newsflash, and remember that you can send your catches to grindelite@asfn.co.za. That is grindelite@asfn.co.za. See you next week. Goodbye.